Part two wants the f of minus 1 of 12. So that's the inverse of 12. So there's two things we can do here. We can work out the inverse function, or this is the same as saying what value of x gives us an answer of 12. I'm going to go for that second option. So we've got x cubed plus 4 equals 12, which means x cubed is 8, and therefore x is the cube root of 8, which is 2.